Hey guys, this is Yasan. How old are you?
I'm 6 years old.
6 years old. And me, just Anatoly, is 35 years old. And what do you think what we are doing here together?
We want to paraglide.
We want to paraglide. Look at this. Like the people doing this also. And Yasan will do it with me. Yasan, are you ready? So when I ask you to walk, just walk a little bit forward, okay? And when I tell you, let's go back, we're going back. When I tell you sit down, you're just sitting down, okay, Yasan?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, we'll start moving. Let's go back a little bit here. Okay, just wait a second.
У него шляпа немножко, дай поправь, вот так вот.
Okay, super nice. So guys, thank
video,
you.
Видео камеру.
Yes, thank you for everything. I hope you love your son and they also the guy, nice guy. So we will coming back after 10 minutes. See you. Bye. Oof. Yasin, are you okay? Everything fine?
Yeah.
Super nice. Then did you write me up a little? Okay, nice one. Everything fine, Yasin?
Yes.
Super nice. You came a little bit like this. Guys, because this is too close to you. Like this, it will be better, okay? So guys, we'll take off. Yasin happy? Not afraid, Yasin? Everything good? Mm. Everything good. So we are flying like that. Just like that. Above the canyon of Aragvi. We are take off from 2300 meter altitude from the sea level. And it's quite high, yeah. And our canyon with the river Aragvi around 1700 meters from the sea level. So we have a difference between this canyon and that place behind me around 600 meters. So Yasin, I'll give you the camera back. Hold it please, like this. Okay. Don't make it too close. Like this it will be good. Okay, yeah, it's good, right? Like this. It's not heavy for you now. It's okay? Comfortable? Oh, it's okay? Yasin, yeah? Yasin. I didn't hear you. It's okay? Yasin, it's okay?
Okay.
Brother, it's okay?
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
I want to hear you, okay? Tell me, please. If something wrong, tell me. Oh, it's something wrong, Anatoly. Please. Make it something better than now. Going down or going inside somewhere. Make it bigger. try it. Do you like skiing or you never try skiing? Do you know what it is skiing?
I never tried skiing.
Never tried. You should. Ask your papa to come back. It will be great.
Actually, it's the first time we have went to Georgia.
I will show you like this. Hold it. Like that, yes. Hold it both your hands. Yes, like this direction. Quite big helmet, I'll tell you. Quite big. Look with your papa here. Just if you would turn the camera like this, it would be better. It would be more interesting to do it later. When you will be older. You will see. Now you make it video outside, what you see, like this, you understand, yeah? You see, right? Right. Let's go slowly back to that point where another glider is flying, okay?
Okay.
And then we're going slowly.
Thank you.
down maybe?
No.
No? Let's fly. Let's fly more.
I just want to go a little bit down.
Little bit want?
Yeah.
Let's go a little bit. Oh yeah. Beautiful day. Very beautiful. We're crossing like this this canyon. Like that. Yeah. And then we go to the next one.
Are we going to land there?
Where?
Are we going to land in the place?
Over there.
Yeah?
Near where? Near to your father and mama.
No.
Okay. Same point.
Are we going to land there? Or no?
You want?
No, I'm just asking you.
But we should. Anyway, we should. It's one time. Let's fly. Let's be. Let's go in here.
I'm just asking you. Are we going to land over here? Are we going to land there or are we not going to land there?
Again, please.
Are we going to land here or are we going to not land there?
No, we're going to land there, but not now. We're just flying over there. I want to fly there with you, near to their panorama monument, relationship between Russia and Georgia. And then we're going back. Okay, I'll show you that region. I already showing you Kudori ski resort. We was there before, a couple of minutes, and now we cross these small hills. Yeah, like small hills, small, big, quite big hills. Yeah, and then we will see that monument. Later you will go with your guide and with your parents to that monument and staying near to the probably in the balcony and looking around. Yeah, probably you will see some fireworks after we are left, after the landing.
I have a brother, his name is Ayan, and he's 10 years old.
Oh, really? No problem with my brother. Probably. How are you? Are you okay?
Yeah.
Feeling good?
Yeah.
Let's make like this inside video now. So guys, this is quite brave man, 6 years old just. But they like to fly, they want to be in the air, they don't want to land, and this is very beautiful. I'll show you now what we see. There was some canyon with the river Aragvi. We right now quite high, we was very high, and now we're quite high also. It's around 600 meters, looks like this, above the sea level, and 300 meters above there, above the takeoff. So we will go to Panorama Monument. A lot of people are also doing paragliding tandem here in Kudori. Panorama monument relationship between Russia and Georgia between us. We're crossing here. And we'll go there and then we'll turn back again. We'll be back to the place where we go. Thank you. going back, yeah? How are you?
I'm good.
Good. Look at this boy, huh? I like it.